LGBTQ Suicide by Basha Heather.
LGBTQ plus stands for lesbian, gay, transgender, bisexual, and questioning. Many of the people in this community are proud, however there are many who don't support them or are homophobic. This contributes to the almost 30% of LGBTQ people who have either contemplated or committed suicide. In contrast, less than 7% non-LGBTQ people have either contemplated or committed suicide. One way we can help lower this rate is to support the LGBTQ plus community by being an ally. Follow this link to the Trevor Project, which provides support and resources to LGBTQ youth. Or if you or someone you know in the LGBTQ community have been contemplating suicide, call or text 866-488-7386. Because we're in this together, so don't be afraid.
Or if the Trevor Project didn't appeal to you, how about this one? It's called LGBTHealthEducation.org. The National LGBT Health Education Center provides educational programs, resources, and consultation to healthcare organizations with the goal of optimizing quality, cost-effective health care for lesbian, gay, bisexual, and transgender LGBT people. Thank you for listening. This has been my PSA.